In this video, you'll see a demonstration of a sample application that retrieves and publishes presence information stored on Lync Server 2013. Here you see the Lync 2013 client signed out. I'll start the sample and use it to sign in, and you'll see that the sample retrieves and then publishes my presence. You can see it says I'm out for the weekend. Well, I'm back now, so I'll use the sample application to set my presence to available and also set my note text. Obviously, I was excited to get away for the weekend, see the misspelling, so I should show the same excitement at being back to work. When I switch focus to the Lync client, you can see that the presence changes I made in the sample app are now visible in the client. Let's take a look at some of the code that allows the sample to do this. First, see the begin sign in and begin sign out methods. These are methods of the Lync client class. The author uses them here in the click event of the sign in out button. Next, see one of the appearances of the get contact information method, which is part of the contact class. The author uses the get contact information method here to get the contact's photo. And for the third code snippet, see how the author uses the begin publish contact information method, which is part of the self class, in the model namespace. In this case, the author's publishing personal note text. Finally, if you want more information, this sample is published up on the code gallery in the MSDN library, and you can download it from there.